Oh, he doesn't have it. Well. I sold it to somebody. Little shirt. I don't have enough. How much? Let me just make sure. Plate armor is shield 12. And then the mithril is shield 15. Now, it's probably not going to sell for enough. Sell for enough. I'm gonna go back for more money. Weapon shop, library, music master. I'm assuming we're gonna need that harp for something at some point. Tavern, ugh. Foodstuffs. We just need to come back for that. But that'll save him. He'll be able to carry a lot more. That plate mail is really restrictive. 10 kilograms. Yeah. Versus the mithril. Is 500 grams. You can't even see a difference when you take it off. Ugh. So annoying. So, wait a second. It kills me because I could take the wind gate back, but it's easier in so many cases just to travel straight to where we want to go. How much will he buy this for? I'm already there. That is true. I am already there. Alright, so we want to buy this for 15,000. And he'll buy this for 1373, which is, hold on. Mind you, I'm buying it with the wrong character. I can't even take it, but if I try to buy it, oh wait. It's still 15,000, even though it's me with the bigger charisma buying it. Isn't it? And my charisma's 100. What if Selena tries to buy it? Her charisma's like... Oh, only 93, never mind. Okay. So hold on a second then. $15,000. I can't even carry that much. I have to carry as... I have to go back. You know what? This is something I can learn. Right, I have spell learning points 36. Let's try to learn mark and return. I'm not sure if I have spell learning points for it, but I'll try it. Okay, so I have unlimited. Don't I? Unlimited read magic. I still feel like saving just in case. Okay, let's word of marking. Managed, word of returning. Citrine does not have enough learning points to learn this spell. Ah, damn. I can mark, but I can't return. I can mark, but I can't recall. That stinks. Spell learning points. I need more than 16. Probably 20 or something like that. And with all the levels I've gained, too. That's insane. Can't do the mark and recall yet. Or return, rather. So I gotta run back and forth. We can't even carry that much. I wanna bring 11,875 with me to Sansri's Island, and then I wanna bring 13,627 with me. Oh, wait, no. That's 5,000 for that, isn't it? Why did I put 1,500? I'm pretty sure it's 5,000. I mean, I have the money. Just hard to carry it. Oh, it is 15,000. Never mind. So we need 13,627 for the mithril. What a waste. And I actually found it. And sold it! Ugh. I gotta bring as much as I can with me. Well, we can carry more. This... Who has the plate? I don't think they have the plate here, do they? Does he have a free slot for it? Hold on. He's selling bandit, not plate. This is crazy. He has a free slot. Okay. He has a free slot. I'm gonna sell him the plate now so he can carry more money. $13.73. Yeah, I can't give it to her. She doesn't have the money. Wait, yeah, just give it to her. Okay, we just need a little bit more, then we can come back here. If I was able to, I would, do a little mark and recall. We can mark, but we can't recall. We'll see if we can come back here with that amount of money. We almost have enough. This is all just getting ready for this adventure. Okay, so I know where we are. Unfortunately, we'll go back to the house. Okay, now we can head this way. The mountains. Ouch. Inside the wall. Alright, let's pick up as much money as we possibly can. So, 18,000 here. 13,000. So, that's how much is in the chest, right? I see how much I have. How much here? 65. 8,000. 13,000. Yeah, we'll have enough now for that, anyway. The mithril. Let's go get it. And then we can figure out how much money we need for Sandstree's Island, and we'll just do that. Mountains. And here's the new lake island. Thank you. much straight north from here. Maybe a little more west. No one can carry anything because we're all full to the gills with money. But we'll soon be relieving ourselves of quite a bit of that. Actually, hope I have enough in that other chest. Luckily, is the only one we want to have Mithril, because we want her to have this with the special stuff. Special abilities. Ditto here, here, and here, so. Alright, so money. Mithril shirt. It's almost all our money. Okay, so now he's got a shield of 23. I'm still better, somehow. Might be because of Alden's amulet. What makes me better with the armor? Or shield plus 8 with the, yeah. The Lich Crown. I understand now. Alright, so now we're better prepared for what awaits us. Alright, so now we'll go back to the house one more time and get the money we need. We need 11,875. Leaving from here. What's a major training we put ourselves through right there? So I'm gonna do the same thing, go to the south. This is... yeah, that's not the shore. That probably what screwed us up that one time. Oh, that was looking for Burnville that time, never mind. So head east, till we get the mountains. Now we're going around. Darkness comes soon. Right into the house. So can I just give him all the gold and we'll know exactly how much we have? Thank you. least have just two people with gold. I'm like, I hate when you go in and you see the empty like that, like, he's got no inventory, what the hell happened? Hill is exactly 280 gold, everybody. Okay, so we have 1681. I need 11,875 minus 1681. So we need 10,194 out of the chest. Because we want two of those stones, or enough money for two of them. I'll get one for now. Just 5,000. And then we want 5,000 also for the anti-aging potion, just in case. It affects our cleric. The fact that they're selling it makes me think that we need it. I forgot what the 75 gold is for. And the 1,800 is for this, the special boots, the lightning boots, actually. Okay. So we need 10,194. Well, he can carry all that, can he? No one can carry that much. Can anyone carry this much? You know, I have to Never mind. I'm gonna just split it amongst everybody and then put it back. Need more calculations here. We took it all. We took 13,000. That's not what I wanted to do. I forgot to look at how much was in there. This is getting really complicated. Oh, I'm trying to give it to the chest, actually. Hold on. Now I gotta add up it for everybody. 2,664 plus 739 6,667. Five. and then 3983. Okay, that gives us 12,000. We only need 11,875. Minus 11,875. So put back 487, just make it 480. Hopefully my calculations are correct. We still have 3480 in there. And 22,130 in there. And I don't think we have any money in any of these other chests. No, just stuff. Stuff. Okay. Oh, it's late. Let's sleep. Let us sleep. How much food do we have? Eventually, I'm gonna need to summon some more food. There's 7 there as well. But I can easily do so. Okay, so now back to the Wingate Island. And what am I doing? And to do that, we go off into the desert. Find the Wingate. Somewhere by the bandit's house. Now we found out it was one of the left ones. This isn't it. First one on the left? I wish it would pop us out of the one we just went through. Not reset us every time. Okay, that's the second on the left. Third on the left. This is it. It's the only one with the path starting right there. I could get on the broom, but whatever. I'll just camp outside. I should have waited. It's only 2 a.m. Merchant. Hi. Did I talk to him? Oh, yeah. Just my luck. 10 a.m. Okay. I want the lightning boots. For Melvin. I want the youth potion. For someone other than Sabine. And what else did I want? Oh, they sell the mithril shirt too. Oh, the lockpicks. Right, that's what I wanted to get. Is it? Wait a second. The other thing I wanted was only 75. Oh, 75 for one. Well, we need a serpent stone. One of them. Yeah, I'm not buying the lockpicks. Not yet, anyway. Well, actually, we want to sell back his No, we're just gonna discard the leather shoes, actually. Okay, so his defense, or shield, whatever, going from 15 to 17. His speed is 83. Pretty good. Otherwise, it would be just 58. That's awesome. Now, unidentified, but we know what the lightning boots do. From here, you can also cast Thunderbolt. He might have a certain amount of charges different, or he might also have 10. So, as far as these, they sell for like 4 gold or something like that, if I remember right. Getting rid of them. And she's got the youth potion. And I have the serpent stone. I just want to reset our sleep schedule here. Oh, I can't even rest here because it's expensive. I want to make sure we have enough for another serpent stone if we should need to get in there. So I'll rest outside. We'll use our rations. I don't suppose she can carry this now. Still no. I think... Well, I gotta fix this because... She's not carrying a lot of gold. That way she can carry people's rations. So I don't waste. There we go. Okay. Awesome. We're complete. Hope this wasn't too boring for you guys. The next episode will be going into Sansri's temple. Serpent stone in hand. And we're gonna find... Well, we're gonna fight, I guess, a lot of Minotaurs. And then hopefully find Sansri herself. And get some of her blood. Bring it back to Ilion. So that they can... turn their guards and eagles from stone back into flesh, and maybe that at that point we'll get an eagle to fly on instead of this witch's broom, which does not go over mountains. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.